Hi everybody, this is Enukalan Koh and I like to present you with a new mod. I created several Russian made weapons and instead of throwing them all around in crates in the waste, I decided to make a bigger mod where all of them are included in vendor shop, which has also diner. We are here at not far from Little Lamplight and Victor's encampment, which is my mod, is not far from here. Nearby you can find the Gelber Brothers waste disposal, Jury Street metro station, it is a lot far further, Vault 101, Megaton and Springvale. Now, the weapons you will be able to acquire from this vendor, which is called Victor, and he has a place called Victor's Bolshoi Butch. Bolshoi Hutch. It's 500 meters from here and he has the end AKs. That's the billboard, it's custom made by me. And now we proceed towards his encampment. And you will be able to buy the Kalashnikovs, the AKM, the AKM scope, the scoped and silenced, and the silenced one. The AS Val, which is Automat Specialny Val. The scoped version. The PTRS, which was retextured, and don't run away. We will get him now. Okay. This was the PTRS 41 Simono. And sorry. This is it. The Russian Second World War anti-tank rifle. You will be able to buy the AS Val, which is the Russian Special Forces weapon. It holds 20 rounds, it fires the 9x39mm rounds, SP5, which is more like 9mm Parabellum, and the SP6, which is a high velocity armor piercing round. The ASVAL scoped version, which has the tactical PSO. It's not so much magnification, but for close quarter combats. You will be able to buy the RPK, which is Ruchnoi Pulemyot Kalashnikov, and in English is handheld Kalashnikov machine gun. Let's see a reload. It holds 40 rounds. Later on, when I release the second update, the first update, you will be able to buy the drum magazines for it. With 75 rounds, which will be available for the AKs too. You will have the Dragunov, the SVD Dragunov, which means Sniperskaya Vintovka Dragunova, Dragunov's sniper rifle. You will have the silenced version too. This this is how it looks with silencer. Okay. And of interest, which many of you know from the great game of Stalker. Here it is. The VSS Vintores, which means Vintovka Snajperska et Specialnaya. It was developed both ASVAL and VSS Vintores by the Russian Central Institute for Precision Machinery. And it was intended for the Russian Special Forces, the Spetsnaz. And when you enter the Victor's encampment, here it is, the RPK. There are two posts, guard posts, that are not manned because it is no need for so much guards. Yeah, these guards were alerted by some animal movement. Anyway, maybe when you come in the base, they will be in their intended positions.
Good to see you.
In each and every guard post, you will find the sniper and the guard, which is back up, and the guard has also the RPK here for more firepower.
Morning.
Here you will see two women. These uniforms you will be able to buy from Victor. This is the, it is called the Russian Army jumpsuit. It is the woodland version with helmet, with the red star on the helmet and the goggles.
Hey there.
This is the sniper version of the armor with the sniper helmet. It is more like a grayish rubble pattern. You will be able to run around there. You will see also two guards, a sniper and a guard. And now we enter Victor's Bolshoi Hooch and a case. What could you need more? Well, I guess we are right. In one hand an AK, in the other one a hooch. And let them come. Right? So... Privyet. Okay, let's see. This is a guard. You can see you will have a Russian helmet too if you want to buy.
Hello.
And this is the Russian female military uniform. And this is actually the in-game mercenary armor. I liked it very much. And with these new textures, I like it more. I don't know about you, but maybe you will like it the same. Okay, here you can see also all the weapons you can buy from Victor.
Hello.
The PTRS 41. The RPK, the Dragon, the VSS Vintores and the Valve, the AKs with add-ons. And we have Svetlana Pechenak, she's the wife of Victor Pechenak. Here is Victor, you will be able to have a chat with him and talk some stuff. Here you can sleep.
Hello again, America.
Hello.
This is John Henry Eaton, your friend.
Okay, with the guards you won't have too much dialogue, but this will be corrected in the upcoming updates. People also asked me for the RPD and the PKM. The PKM is actually Pulemyot Kalashnikov, so the PK, and it is PKM because it was added, modernized at the end. But I created the earlier version because I don't really like these more modern weapons. I don't think that they fit really good in the game. Anyway, you can talk with Victor. Talk with Victor. Victor is voiced, not lip synced yet. That will be corrected also.
Take it down. No need to rush.
When I release the update, in which you will get the Pechenek. Yeah, his name is Victor Pechenek and he doesn't have the Pechenek machine gun, but it is coming. I am almost halfway finished with it. One of my favorites also is Adventurer Girl Armor. This is a modified in-game armor. Here you have the Russian combat helmet. This is the Woodland version. They are called Nova. You have the Russian army hat. You have the Russian army jumpsuit, which you have seen outside. This is the Woodland version. You have the Russian sniper bandana, which is the grayish rubble thing. I don't need a sniper helmet. You will be able to buy it and you can look at it as much as you want after that. And here is the Russian uniform for females, which I showed you on that gal here inside the pub. And you will have also one in the grayish rubble version. I accept and I exit and I have to go.
Take it slow.
So, let's dress up. Up. Okay. Armor helmet. F. So, this is my favorite armor from the in-game armors. And this is how you will look with it. I like it, I don't know about you. This was one of my preferences and I indulged myself with it and I like it. It came out very nicely, I say, I could say. I have on me the Winter S. Okay, let's see the RPK. The issue at hand is, this is the RPK. Later on I will introduce the original sounds to for the RPK and the AK and the rest. For now just I just it as it is I use in-game sounds. Ladies and gentlemen, a lot more is on the way, but for now I hope it's enough for you. I created some custom posters to Pobeda here, and on the other poster is Mother Russia Calls or something like that. With Victoria will have a little bit of argument first about what are Russian soldiers doing on US soil. He will explain to you what's what, and
hey.
Svetlana will talk with you something more about other things, and you will be able to buy from her boosts. I even created the custom vodka Pobeda, which means victory. Yeah, a lot of victory and so on. They will use some Russian words too, just to add to the flavor. And yeah, you will be able to see some of the weapons here around. I even created some custom ammo crates, ammo boxes. The 762. These are the original inscriptions from original Russian ammo boxes. I reproduce them here just for more diversity. And here you will have two lockers where you can put your eggs or weapons. Here you can make some repairs on your weapons. Later on, I guess the rest of the base will be accessible too. For now is this. And it is in this stage right now because it was just my idea to give you more than just weapons. And I hope you will like it, and with the promise that it is more on the way and it will get more exciting. When people who actually help other people will start to get born, then maybe I will get help with some quests too, and I will add some quests. It's just because I didn't have all the time to create weapons, to think out stories and learn all the gag that I cannot make yet the quests. But if this dilemma continues and I can't find any people that are willing to help, then maybe I'm gonna have to sit on the gag and learn it more, because it is very frustrating that nobody wants to help. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for watching and listening to my whining, and I hope you will like this mode. Please leave me your opinions and tell me with what could I make it much enjoyable. So thank you all for watching. Enjoy the mode and